So today we are going to make one of my favorite recipes, gnocchi verdi. We are going to be using my family recipe from the Missoni family cookbook. There is a lot of childhood memories in all of these pages. What we have here today is fresh organic spinach, ricotta cheese. We're using pasteurized eggs for the egg yolk, as well as fresh sage and parmigiano reggiano, not to be confused with Parmesan cheese. Recipe calls for 3 egg yolks. Now we're going to add our spinach leaves into unsalted water, which is boiling. I'm actually gonna use the same water to cook the gnocchi in. That's a trick I actually learned from my husband. Now we have our spinach ball. We are going to place into the food processor. Okay, we're going to add our ricotta. This is one of the lightest cheeses and it has one of the highest protein contents. So it's light, full of flavor. Oh my God, I'm so excited to try this. When you're making this recipe, if you are using American ricotta, please make sure you strain it because it has a much more watery consistency than our traditional Italian ricotta. This recipe calls for 4 ounces of type 00 flour, which is an Italian flour. We have a 1/4 teaspoon of organic nutmeg, add 1/2 teaspoon of sea salt, a little bit of black pepper. We're gonna roll these. We want them about an inch and a half. They're only gonna cook for about 2-3 minutes or when they rise to the surface. About 1 tablespoon of ghee. Low to medium heat, we're gonna add a few sage leaves. Thank you so much to the Italian Consulate for including me and the Missoni Family Cookbook in the World Week of Italian Cuisine. I couldn't be happier to have shared this recipe with you all, and I hope you enjoy it as much as my family and I did today. Thank you so much.
Uno.
What's that?
Cos'è? Uno.
Uno? Quante ce ne sono?